So, yeah, I'm here in the Galapagos Island. This is actually our hostel. Not so cool, basically. We have like a big working place like right in front of the hostel. But still, this is Santa Cruz. And I just want to show you a little bit around. Because Galapagos, the city is not that nice like I would have thought. But of course, I mean, you're going here because of the nature, not because of the houses or the town. But I will have a short walkthrough. Yeah, this is like a construction site right now. And yeah, normal. That's basically how everything looks like here in Santa Cruz, which, I mean, everything that is not too touristic looks like this. And I'm gonna go now a little bit shopping, and that's it basically. Here is more public market for vegetables. And then we have for the fishes and everything. And all these be fresh food here. Eggs. Potatoes, longer, yeah, all by now. Thank you.
We're going with the boat now from Santa Cruz back to San Cristobal for our flight. And this is the famous Galapagos waiting line where all the packages and luggage is checked.
Hola.
Hola.
Yeah, this is a checking line, and they're checking, I think, for fruits and earth on the shoes, which is really weird. They're checking really for earth on the shoes, but only if it's hiking boots, not if it's other shoes.